Wow, your apps are just too whack to handle.
Let's do it like we do on the Discovery Channel.
Your science is preposterous, the opposite of competent. Processing in this episode, we'll give you a synopsis. Starting with the vacuum cleaner strapped up on your back. It's a fact, positrons don't react like that. You built a laser grate with no safety switch. And Walter Peck was right, that's some shady shit.
Good thing you work in a firehouse.
Cause you just got burned.
You are poor scientists.
That's good work.